I'm Tammy. I'm a therapist here at Helen Hayes Hospital. This is my friend Benjamin Montgomery.
Hi.
Ben has some very unique living situations, and we're trying to adapt his wheelchair so that he can drive and be independent in his house. One of the things he does is he uses a mouth stick to operate his phone and his computer. And he lives, you live by yourself, right?
Yeah.
Tell us a little bit about your apartment.
Okay, my apartment. I have an 8, and I go to work. I'm an IT person. I fix computers. I do music. I'm a producer. And I go out a lot in the community. I take the train, bus, everything. I'm just like a normal person, just like everybody else. And I hang out with my friends and stuff.
So Ben drives with a chin drive joystick that we're in the process of modifying, and he has two door openers in your apartment.
Yes.
Is that right? Yep. So he has a lot of stuff mounted in his chair, and we're trying to reduce the quantity of stuff. This device here is a door opener. Can you show them how you would operate that, how you'd open your door? Mouse stick. Very interesting. Okay. Good. So that's garage door opener one. How about how you open the bottom one?
Now, the bottom one is a lot easier because it's very easy.
Yeah.
And it's sensitive.
Did you actually do that with your chin?
Yes.
Oh, wow. So you're not using your mouse stick at all.
No.
And how about showing how you use your phone?
Okay. Okay.
So we're in learning mode in the remote control, and we're going to train TV one. So if you do a right command, you'll get into that menu. Good, and then do another right command to train on off, and then select simple, another right. Good, so I give it the code, hold the button down. It says it's learned. Okay, so give a down command and go to test.
All right,
it didn't go, so you gotta give a down command and go to test. There you go, and then a right command to select.
Oh.
Whoops. You probably, yeah, right command to select it, and the TV just went on. So all hit right. Test again.
Oh.
And it turned the TV off, and then go back up to okay and do a write command, and that is saved.
Reinstall his door opener, move it down a little bit, and then he'll have his on and off head switch also move to the joystick to give him better access. And then we're going to possibly move his joystick a little bit and shorten his mouth stick so he can reach his phone and the door switches.
This,
is that okay?
Yeah, this is too long.
Excuse me?
This
is too long?
Yeah, the dumbbell.
Was it better without that?
Yeah.
Let me remove it.
Because.
Now try it.
Yeah.
Better? You know what, I thought so.
I have more.
You have better control? You're not slipping?
No.
Okay. And if you don't shave, it's acting like this. You're getting grip.
So these are Benjamin's original remote controls, and when you hit the switch, it sends a signal. You can tell it's sending the signal by the light going on, or you can still just press the button to operate it. So we have switch adapted these so that you can plug in a switch so that we only need the tiny switch mounted in front of Benjamin. He had before having the whole box mounted right on his chin control, and that created a lot of bulk around him. So we wanted to reduce that by just using these very small switches that he can operate with his chin and not necessarily needing to grab the mouth stick.
Beautiful.
Beautiful?
Beautiful.
Okay.